Good evening and welcome to the Millennium Stage. Please welcome the Musical Theater Division of the Catholic University of America.
This evening's performance will feature selections of Richard Rodgers' collaborations with the likes of Lorenz Hart, Oscar Hammerstein, and Stephen Sondheim, among others. We hope you enjoy.
When I take you out tonight with me, honey, here's the way it's going to be. You will sit behind a team of snow-white horses in the slickest gig you ever see.
Chicks and ducks and geese better scurry when I take you out in the Surrey. When I take you out in the Surrey with the fringe on top. Watch that fringe and see how it flutters when I drive them high-stepping strutters. Nosy folks will peep through their shutters and their eyes will pop. The wheels are yellow, the upholstery's brown, the dashboard's genuine leather. With isinglass curtains you can roll right down in case there's a change in the weather. Two bright side lights winking and blinking, ain't no finer rig I'm a-thinking. You can keep your rig if you're thinking that I care to swap for that shiny little Surrey with the fringe on the top.
Would you say the fleet is made of silk?
Wouldn't have no other kind but silk.
Has it really got a team of snow white horses?
One's like snow, the other's more like milk. All the world will fly in a flurry when I take you out in the Surrey. When I take you out in the Surrey with the fringe on top. When we hit that road hell for leather, cats and dogs will dance in the heather. Birds and frogs will sing all together and the toads will hop. The wind will whistle as we rattle along, the cows will moo in the clover. The river will whipple out a whispered song and whisper it over and over. Don't you wish you'd go on forever? Don't you wish you'd go on forever? Don't you wish you'd go on forever and you never stop in that shiny little Surrey with the fringe on the top?
Want a girl like her, a frail and fluffy beauty. Why can a fellow ever once prefer a solid girl like me?
She's a frothy little bubble with a flimsy kind of charm, and with very little trouble I could break her little arm. Oh, oh,
why would a fellow want a girl like her, so obviously unusual? Why can a fellow ever once prefer a usual girl like me?
Her cheeks are a pretty shade of pink, but not any pinker than a rose is.
Her skin may be delicate and soft, but not any softer than a doe's is.
Her neck is no longer than a swan.
She's only as dainty as a daisy.
She's only as graceful as a bird.
So why is the fellow going crazy? Oh, why can a fellow want a girl like her? A girl who's merely lovely. Why can a fellow ever once prefer a girl who's merely me?
What's the matter with the man?
What's the matter with the man?
He's a fool and don't I know it, but a fool can have his charms. I'm in love and don't I show it like a babe in arms. Love's the same old sad sensation. Lately I've not slept a wink since this half-pint imitation put me on the blink. I'm wild again, beguiled again, a simpering, whimpering child. Because the last
When the earth smelled of summer, the sky was painted white, and the soft mist of England was sitting on a hill. I remember this, and I always will. There are new lovers now on the same silent hill, looking at the same blue sea, and I see Tom and I are of them all, and they're all a part of Tom and me. Hello, young lovers, whoever you are, I hope your troubles are few. All my good wishes are with you tonight. I've been in
say no. I'm in a terrible fix. Ah, we say, come on, let's go. Just when I ought to say nix. When a person tries to kiss a girl, I know she ought to give his face a smack. But as soon as someone kisses me, I somehow sort of want to kiss him back. I can feel the undertow. I can't be prissy and quaint. I'm not the type that can faint. How can I be what I ain't? I can't say no. What you gonna do when a fella gets flirty and starts to talk purdy? What you gonna do? Supposing that he says that your lips are like cherries or roses or berries. What you gonna do? Supposing that he says that you're sweeter than cream and he's gotta have cream or die. What you gonna do when he talks that way? Spit in his eye. Though I can feel the undertow, I never make a complaint. Though I can scream for restraint, then when I want to, I can't say no.
There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. All the cattle are standing like statues. All the cattle are standing like statues. They don't turn their heads as they see me ride by. But a little brown maverick is winking her eye. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful.
Oh, we got sunlight on the sand. We got moonlight on the sea.
We got mangoes and bananas you can pick right off a tree.
Oh, we got volleyball and ping pong and a lot of dandy games.
What ain't we got?
We ain't got days.
We get packages from home.
We get movies, we get shows.
We get speeches from our skipper.
And advice from Tokyo Rose.
We get letters doused with poi view.
We get dizzy from the smell.
What don't we get?
You know damn well.
We got nothing to put on a clean white suit for. What we need, there ain't no substitute for.
There is nothing like a dame, nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a dame.
We feel restless, we feel blue,
we feel lonely and in brief, we feel every kind of feeling,
but the feeling of relief. We feel hungry as a wolf up when he met Red Riding Hood.
What don't we feel?
We don't feel good.
Lots of things are beautiful in life, but, brother, there is one particular thing that is nothing whatsoever in any way, shape, or form like any.
Brother!
There is nothing like a dame, nothing in the world. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a dame. Nothing else is built the same. Nothing in the world
has a soft and wavy frame like a silhouette of a dame.
That is absolutely nothing like the frame
of a dame.
There are no books like a dame, and nothing looks like a dame. There are no drinks like a dame, and nothing thinks like a dame. And nothing acts like a dame, or attracts like a dame. There ain't a thing that's wrong with any man here that can't be cured by putting him near a girly, womanly, female, feminine dame.
Ten minutes ago I saw you. I looked up when you came through the door. My head started reeling. You gave me the feeling the room had no ceiling or floor. 10 minutes ago I met you, and we murmured our how do you do. I wanted to ring out the bells and fling out my arms and to sing out the news. I have found her. She's an angel with the dust of the stars in her eyes. We are dancing, we are flying, and she's taking me back to the skies. In the arms of my love, I'm flying over mountain and meadow and glen. And I like it so well that for all I can tell, I may never come down again. I may never come down to earth again.
Johnny could only sing one note, and the note he sang was this. Oh, poor Johnny, one note, sang out with gusto and just overloaded the place. Poor Johnny, one note, sang willy-nilly until he was blue in the face. For holding one note was his ace. Couldn't hear the brass, couldn't hear the drums. He was in a class with himself by gum. Good chance to be brave. He took that one note, howled like the north wind, brought forth wind that made critics rave. While Verdi turned around in his grave, couldn't hear the flute or the big trombone. Everyone was mute. Johnny stood alone. Cats and dogs stopped yapping. Lions in the zoo all were jealous of Johnny's big trill. Thunderclaps stopped clapping. Traffic sees its roar, and they tell us Niagara stood still. He stopped the train whistles, boat whistles, steam whistles, cop whistles, all whistles bowed to his skill. Sing a Johnny one note, sing out with gusto and just overwhelm all the crowd.
Do I hear a waltz? Very odd, but I hear a waltz. There isn't a band, and I don't understand it at all. I can't hear a waltz. Oh, my Lord, there it goes again. Why is nobody dancing in the street? Can't they hear the beat? Magical, mystical, miracle, can it be? Is it true? Things are impossibly lyrical. Is it me? No, it's you. I do hear a waltz. I see you and I hear a waltz. It's what I've been waiting for all my life, to hear a waltz.
We'll have Manhattan, the Bronx and Staten Island too. It's lovely going through the zoo. It's very fancy on old Delancey Street, you know. The subway charms us so when balmy breezes blow to and fro. And tell me what street compares with Mott Street in July. Sweet push carts gently gliding by. The great big city's a wondrous toy, just made for a girl and boy. We'll turn Manhattan into an Isle of Joy.
City's bustle cannot destroy the dreams of a girl and boy. We'll turn Manhattan into an Isle of Joy.
We'll turn Manhattan into an Isle of Joy.
The boss gets on my nerves. I've got a good mind to quit. I've taken all I can. It's time to get up and get and move to another job or maybe another town. The gentleman burns me up. The gentleman gets me down. The gentleman is a dope, a man of many faults, a clumsy Joe who wouldn't know a rumba from a waltz. The gentleman is a dope and not my cup of tea. Why do I get in a dither? He doesn't belong to me. The gentleman is bright. He doesn't know the score. A cake will come, he'll take a crumb and never ask for more. The gentleman is a dope. Why am I beating my brains out? He doesn't belong to me. He's somebody else's problem. She's welcome to the guy. She'll never understand him half as well as I. The gentleman is a dope. He isn't very smart. He's just a log you'd like to hug and hold against your heart. The gentleman doesn't know how happy he could be. Look at me crying my eyes out as if he belonged to me. He'll never belong to me. The gentleman is a dope. The gentleman is a dope.
I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave. him out, fly him out, cancel him.
Ride that man right out of your range.
Rope him out of the rope car
and drum him out of your dreams. Oh no, oh no.
My head is just a hat place, my breast an empty shell, and I've a faded dream to sell. All alone, all at sea, why does nobody care for me when there's no love to hold? My love, why is my heart so frail? Like a ship without a sail. Out on the ocean, the sailors can use a chart. I'm on the ocean, guided by just a lonely heart. Still alone, still at sea, still there's no one to care for me. When there's no hand to hold my hand, life is a loveless tale for a ship without a sail. All alone, all at sea, why does nobody care for me? When there's no love to hold my love, why is my heart so frail? Like a ship without a sail. Out on the ocean, the sailors can use a chart. I'm on the ocean, guided by just a lonely heart. Still alone, still at sea, still there's no one to care for me. When there's no hand to hold my hand, life is a loveless tale for a ship without a sail.
The romance that you have waited for will come when it comes. Without a word of warning, it will start. With a sudden blare of trumpets and a rattle of drums, a dream will take possession of your heart. You start to light her cigarette, and all at once you love her. You've scarcely talked, you've scarcely met, and all at once you love her. You like her eyes, you tell her so.
Sweet words, till death do us part. I married many men, a ton of them, and yet I was untrue to none of them, because I bumped off every one of them to keep my love alive. Sir Paul was frail, he looked a wreck to me. At night he was a horse's neck to me. So I performed an appendectomy to keep my love alive. Sir Thomas had insomnia, he couldn't sleep at night. I bought a little arsenic, he's sleeping now alright. Sir Philip played the harp, I cussed the thing. I crowned him with the harp to bust the thing. And now he plays where harps are just the thing to keep my love alive, to keep my love alive. I thought Sir George had possibilities, but his flirtations made me ill at ease. And when I'm ill at ease, I kill at ease to keep my love alive. Sir Charles came from a sanatorium. He yelled for drinks in my emporium. I mixed a drink, he's in memoriam, to keep my love alive. Sir Francis was a singing bird, a nightingale, that's why. I tossed him off my balcony to see if he could fly. Sir Athelstan indulged in fratricide. He killed his dad, and that was patricide. One night I stabbed him at my mattress side to keep my love alive, to keep my love alive.
I have wished before, I will wish no more. Love, look away. Love, look away from me. Fly when you're at my door. Fly and get lost at sea. Call it a day. Love, let us say we're through. No good are you for me. No good am I for you. Wanting you so, I try too much. After you go, I cry too much.
look away, look away, look away from
virtue doth proclaim. Thou knowest not, my dim-witted friend, the picture thou hast made. Thy vacant brow and thy tousled hair conceal thy good intent. Thou noble, upright, truthful, sincere, and slightly dopey gent, your my funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable. You're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you
from the local sharks.
Why did you come here?
I had twins.
He had twins. That's nothing much against him.
He had twins. I never thought he had it in him. That's why you came here.
I had twins who looked alike. Couldn't tell one from the other. They had two slaves who looked alike. Couldn't tell one from his brother. But on one unhappy day, we went sailing on the sea. This was an unlucky blunder, for our ship was torn asunder. Just like that. Just like that. Just like that. See? One young twin went down with me. One young twin went down with mother. We went sailing on the sea. Man and wife and twin and brother. But but on one unhappy day, he went down with his slave boy. We are running la 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 la. Just like that, just like that, just like that. See? I have searched the Isles of Greece, from my home in far off Samos. Didn't know your local laws, I am just an ignoramus. I am sinless, I am twinless, I am wifeless, I am lifeless. I am glad to die.
He had twins for that he gave his life. He had twins to say nothing of his wife. Hurrah, hurroo, there'll be an execution. It serves him right, the law makes retribution. There's going to be a killing. Hurrah, hurroo, what did he do? He came from Syracuse. Yes, 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 yes.
I won't kiss your hand, madame, crazy for you though I am. I'll never woo you on bended knee. No, madame, not me. We don't need that flowery fuss. No, sir, madame, not for us. My romance doesn't need to have a moon in the sky. My romance doesn't need a blue lagoon standing by. No month of May, no twinkling sky, no hideaway, no soft guitars. My romance doesn't need a castle rising in Spain, or a dance to a constantly surprised refrain. Wide awake, I can make my most fantastic dreams come true. My romance doesn't need a thing but you.
Gets too hungry for dinner at 8. She likes the theater, but never comes late. She doesn't bother with people she'd hate. That's why the lady's a tramp. She don't like dice games with barons and earls. Won't go to Harlem in ermines and pearls. She won't dish the dirt with the rest of the girls. That's why the lady's a tramp. She likes the free, fresh wind in her hair, a life without care. She's broke, it's dope, hates California, too cold and it's damp. That's why the lady, that's why the lady, that's why the lady's a tramp.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, I never learned to spell, at least not well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I never learned to count a great amount. But
But my busy mind is turning to your learning I've got. I won't waste any time. I'll strike when the iron is hot. If you asked me, I could write a book about the way you walk and whisper and look. I could write a preface on how we met, so the world will never forget. And the simple secret of the plot is just to tell them that I love you a lot. And the world discovers as my book ends how to make two lovers of friends. If they asked me, I could write a book about the way you walk and whisper and look. I could write a preface on how we met, so the world will never forget. And the simple secret of the plot is just to tell them that I love you a lot. And the world discovers as my book ends how to make two lovers of friends.
Little moon, you saw me standing alone without a dream. Somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. The moon, now I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
Standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me say in a prayer for someone I really could care for.
And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. The moon, I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. No longer alone, the love of my own. Blue moon.
Ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank you so much for coming celebrating the music of Richard Rodgers with us. We are coming close to the end of our program, but of course have a few more songs for you. Now is the moment you've all been waiting for. It is our Sound of Music sing-along. Please join in.
Pink drops on roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things.
Cream-colored ponies and crisp-apple strudels. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes. Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver-white winters that melt into spring. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
Become a golden carriage.
Impossible
for a plain country bumpkin and a prince to join in marriage.
And four white mice will never be four white horses.
Such fal-de-ral and fiddle-dee-dee, of course, is
impossible.
But the world is full of zanies and fools who don't believe in sensible rules and won't believe what sensible people say.
And because these daft and dewy idiots keep building up impossible hopes, impossible things are happening every day.
I have heard that your arms are lovely. I have dreamed what a joy you'll be. I have dreamed every word you'll whisper when you're close, close to me.